top of the ceilings are being completed, dried in. We're also starting to get some tile in the kitchen. And the stucco on the outside. Things are really starting to come together.
The entire kitchen and back of the house is getting a full tile.